This camera physics thing that Mirren has proposed is going to make me nauseous. Gravity exists for a reason.
Hey, another voicemail. It's getting harder and harder to reach you. I hope you're doing well.
I've been waiting for you.
Hang on. Did you nick my biscuit?
Me? Steal your biscuit? What sort of accusation is that?
You did, didn't you? I can always ask Kate, you know.
All right, so what if I did?
Did you know that scientists have to spend years developing a method before they're often allowed to share their work? That's the beauty of the simulation.
I'm working in Ali Wong's workspace today.
These might be useful.
I've exiled myself to the opposite end to keep the bickering to a minimum. It's quiet here, but a little sparse. I like his other builds more.
I can hear you!
Get back to work!
All right, fine. You're winning me over.
I told you it would spark ingenuity. Clearly, I have a knack for knowing the unknowable.
Yeah, mate. You're bloody brilliant. What a mess.
No thanks.
Now this one... This one is quite complicated. was. I'll admit, this never gets old.
Looking into this setup, there's clearly something wrong with the system. The deeper you go, the more the data are corrupt due to lack of upkeep. Meaning you might have to find your own exit if that's the case. I think our goals stay the same. Find the specs for the weather disruptor, get out, save the climate. All that good stuff. I'll reach out again when I can. Hope you're messing with reality in some cool ways.
The corrupted data? I pray that you've been enjoying your explorations thus far. There's many memories stored here, many impossible things. Was a swift one, wasn't it? Really gets your heart pumping. Well, if you have one, of course. Your speed is impressive. I've been thinking about what I'd overheard. Does this machine you're looking for? a bit clever, isn't it? Siwa Young was always fond of games. It puzzled to keep himself busy. His workspaces
I don't
were
have
no
anything
different.
New to share.
This is a disaster. I need to speak with Miran before this gets any worse. Where has she been anyway? She's so busy with her work, I haven't seen her outside her space in a while. I'll give her a call. This can't go on.
Find it fascinating. They're the solutions our minds can cultivate when given the space and motivation. They might not always be perfect, but they are special. The machine you're looking for, is that the only chance you have? The only solution your mind has decided upon? There's only forward, isn't there? Mirren's workspace awaits. She's rather special. The one who started all of this, with good intentions no less. She even made me, and for that I will always be thankful. Even though she... well, she really loved this place.
I've been staring at the wall for hours. It's quite beautiful in the way that it imposes upon the sky. If you know where to look, you...
Those structures back there, they eluded. Unusual things, but useful in their own way. I wonder how you'll navigate them. Siren would have been impressed.
This is incredible. The system is self-learning, ever-growing. It can be used to build structures, new buildings, supported on its own energy. This could truly help push the principles of my research to new heights. I need to show this to Haraya immediately.
What a fond memory. Siren was so excited about her work. Ambition is an infectious thing. I wonder how we're going to reach that teleporter. There it is. Where's that ringing coming from?
You made it! I'm so happy. Nice work. You're near the end of this wild maze. At least, as far as I can tell. The weather disruptor must be around here somewhere. It's Mirren's life work, right? She must have stashed it away. Find it, and let's get you out of there.
The weather disruptor? Mirren's life's work? I see. Mirren and the others developed a lot of potential solutions for your current climate worries. I'm sure one will be useful. I'm sure. A perfect fit. An elegant solution.
Around me now almost feels like seeing into the future.
You remind me a lot of Mirren, you know? Mirren always loved her research corners.
this work? I see now that it's only part of the solution. What we need is a grounded catalyst that can place full control over the atmosphere directly into our hands. A machine to offset the RISE project's nitrogen emissions. The missing piece of the puzzle that will bolster the architecture's weaknesses. Kate, can you archive this batch of results? I've a brilliant idea that I need to diagram.
I was wondering how you would tackle this solution. Wonderful solution. True freedom from constraints. I've been pondering about your search. I'm wondering, this weather disruptor? I know of it.
Safe to say, the parting was a success.
You're not too far away.
Alabang was right, as much as I hate to acknowledge his genius.
Is this your solution to heal
the world? I enjoyed myself, but there's still work to do. Kate, can you compile the solution submissions? I want to have a laugh going over them again later.
Collaboration always sparks innovation. You're collaborating too, with someone. The phone calls, they're lovely. I hope the two of you find your own sparks of innovation together too. Onwards and upwards. I'm rather fond of this structure. It makes me feel tall. Higher and higher we go.
brilliant. A great way to communicate.
It's interesting, that's for sure.
Does this mean when I practice my guitar, you'll be able to give it a listen?
Let's not push it, all right?
Everyone deserves to have a bit of fun, even in the throes of work. A beat that just makes you want to get up and dance. And also power a teleporter out of here.
Good to hear from you, bud. You've got to be close now. It must be coming up. Man, I wonder why they abandoned this place. Everything has been so bizarre.
Well, I'm sure we'll find out soon enough. Go for gold!
Yes, Mirren's final portrait. I had nearly forgotten. I think... Never mind.
This has
you
to be
still
it.
Have somewhere to
the
go.
Gods work with absorb weather conditions. The electronic output stimulates carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen molecules in the air, assisting to promote brain or soul. Oh, it's nearly perfect.
Thank you. Weather is truly a fickle thing. The climate can impact every living and non-living thing. Impossible questions and impossible solutions. The hold it can have on someone. May I ask you a question? Marin often proposed to herself. Tell me, How does one heal the world?